You have to save her!
Save her? Me?
Oh, what's the matter? Are you afraid?
Of course he's afraid, and he should be.
But that's what makes you a hero, doing what you're afraid of.
A hero? Or a saint?
You mean like saint? Oh, saint! What's your name again?
Saint Aphrodisius, the Bishop of Mazir. I was beheaded by a mob in Plossensir. And though I made a choice I did not know would bring my grisly martyring, I wouldn't change a thing. For I kept safe and free the holy family on their flight into Egypt, land of the date and palm. I offered shelter to her who is Notre Dame. If that's what I could do, then Quasimodo you can too.
But even if I could go out there, how can I find her?
The amulet she gave you.
But what is it? Just a web and a jewel.
It doesn't mean anything.
No, it must be a clue made with guile and art.
And she gave it to you because she knows you're smart. Think, Quasimodo.
Is it hopeless?
Or can you see in it something you've seen before?
Seen before? Wait, I know this. Look at this line. That's a bridge, that's a street, and this jewel, it must show where we're supposed to meet.
You've done it, Quasimodo, this we're certain of.
It's a map! It's a map! Look, it's the city seen from above.
It's a map of the city from above.
I'll do it. I will go out there while it's dark. I'll find Esmeralda and bring her back!
Just like the angel who warned Joseph he must flee, I'll save Esmeralda! Her angel will be me. I'll give her sanctuary, somewhere safe to hide, protected at my side, a little like a bride.
My saints in stone and song.
For her, I will be strong.